it's Marshall Lawrence talking at ya. And listen, I'm here today to tell you a little bit about the sixth song on my new CD, Feeling Fine. And that song is called Going Down to Memphis. You know, I was down to Memphis a few times. I was actually a judge down at the International Blues Challenge. I think about 2-3 times. Anyway, you know, when you go down there to the International Blues Challenge, it's a lot of fun. I encourage you to go. It's blues nonstop for about 5-6 days a week. They shut off Beale Street, shut her down. All the bars are open. All the bands are playing from noon till 3 in the morning. And then there's the after parties and the jams. It's just this wonderful time. But you know, when I was down there in 2014, I did a web series, and that web series is called Why I Love the Blues. Go to my YouTube page and check it out. It's Why I Love the Blues, indeed. And there's 13 episodes. You know, I interviewed all the musicians, I interviewed the movers and shakers, and you're just going to get a really good idea of what the blues is all about, what the people are all about, and what the International Blues Challenge is all about, indeed. Getting back to my song, Going Down to Memphis. Well, you know what? When you go down there, you're going to have the greatest time. You got to try some of the barbecue, some of the best barbecue in the world. You know, but there's one thing you got to remember when you go down to Memphis. What goes on in Memphis stays in Memphis.
Get me some, pass the sugar, mama.